say, my name is WALE ADEBAJO, I'm a senior political advisor. We're here as foreign observers for the election. It's difficult to assess at the moment, and because yesterday it was just in the morning. So basically, what we're going to do is we're going to go to observe the process. So what Annika stated at the moment, whoever is just basically just observe the election process. So we've seen that these people are coming out. The rain is a challenge as well, but at least we're glad that it's actually safe so far. I mean, from what we've seen so far, in terms of the people we've gone to, we've seen that there are actually security officers actually attached to the room. So for the UK, we strongly believe in a strong democratic process. And basically what we're asking for is a free, fair, and equitable election.
Thank you.
And also to let you know as well that UK government, we don't support any candidate, they will support any party. We don't take it as a result.